my counsel and I decided that we were not going to give this mayor any more importance than he's looking for. So he made it clear this morning he's not going to apologize for what he conceives as the truth when he describes my community. My community has several social problems, yes. And what he's describing there is not the will of my council to propagate that those social problems, but the lack of fiduciary responsibility from the federal government. We need to educate the people that Histoire du Canada, or the story, the history of Canada, is severely warped. So we need to look at the real truth about what happened when colonization came in and the impact it had on us today. And we look at Mayor Cavillon is a perfect example of that colonized mind, that colonization, and refuses to recognize that the Mohawks are there.
The idea wasn't to come through with a historical breakthrough, but to ensure that one, first and foremost, that information that is truthful is getting out to the population of Avoca and the Ganastagirono, in terms of the historical grievance with the federal government, the land claim, and at the same time, the decision of Mr. Golin to give back what is the emotional part of the community to the Mohawk people. It's very important to have truthful information so that both communities can digest it and come to opinions as to what it is. The false information is very concerning for both federal and provincial governments.
I think it's very clear to me that this issue and one way to resolve it is really to have governments, both Canada and Quebec, exercise their responsibilities, not only to come to the table, but also to provide the proper information to their respective populations. I mean, these communities have lived side by side for, you know, hundreds of years, and I think everybody is agreeing to that. And to me, who has the capacity to develop at this point in time? I would say that Oka more than Ganasatagi. So we have to level the playing field for both communities, and I think you know, the situation faced by Ganasatagi is certainly a situation faced by many of our communities. The economic opportunities are not the same, and that has to change.